What's going on, guys? I don't know how well you can hear me, but basically we woke up at 4:45 this morning. Me and Jules hit Walmart trying to get some PS5s, but we were unsuccessful. I took the trip down here to Miami with Bree. You got her with us. We went to Kith. We were able to cop the crystal ball for the Knicks drop. I passed on the jerseys and I copped the shorts online. Then we went to round two, made some trades for two pairs of the black Sakais. I got them on feet right now. Went to Delhi, cashed out one of the pairs, and now we're chilling at the Louis Vuitton expo that they got going on for the new drops. This place is sick, as you can see. It's called The Adventures of Zoom and Friends. It's up here in Miami in the Design District until about January 25th. So if you guys are in the area, make sure to check it out. It's free and it's super, super cool. You can see all the new pieces. So I'm gonna go ahead and run some of that footage right now.
I never gave no fucks. Feel like Kobe, bitch, I'm clutch. I'ma shoot your whole spot up. From the flow to the flow up. I never gave no fucks. Feel like Kobe, bitch, I'm clutch. I'ma shoot your whole spot up. From the flow to the flow up. That's your main bitch, she toe up. Couldn't he hit that bitch, I almost threw up. Couldn't he hit that bitch, I almost threw up.
Alright, I'm not trying to be weird and stalker-like right now. The food god is right down there. That's him right there with the hat on. Crazy. It's pretty cool. Not trying to sound like a stalker. Alright, now this is a little bit late, but we're on our way home now. We just ate some good food. And we're headed back from Midtown. We were chilling at the Design District for a little bit. Saw a food god, went to the Louis Vuitton exhibit. And I should have been filming more. I tried. It was hard to get footage inside round two. They don't really let you film in there. The kit drop was just a little annoying. I almost got bodied. This guy tried to say that he was there before me and get the crystal ball, but I got the crystal ball. So I'll show you guys that when we get home. I also cooked on the shorts online, like I said before. I didn't buy any of the jerseys, which I kind of regret, because the last sale on StockX for the large was $295 and retail was only $150. So, I mean, that one hurts a little bit, but it's okay. There's always gonna be more drops. Kith actually just posted a video of a bunch of old school rappers rapping in Nike Kith gear. So maybe that's a hint that the Air Forces are dropping soon. I don't know. But we'll be back in town in Miami this upcoming weekend. We probably are gonna extend this video till that weekend. So yeah, I'll show you guys all the stuff that we caught when we got home and break down all the trades.
Just got back home. The boy Jules pulled up to get his kicks. He finally joined the Black Sakai gang.
Gang.
You can barely see it because it's dark out, but you already know. DS, I'm rocking my pair still. Nico got his pair.
Yes,
Gib, sir. Where's your pair at, Gib?
You need them too.
Gib's lacking. And we got the crystal ball. About to show Jules.
We gotta do an unboxing on that joint.
Hell
let me
yeah.
See this shit.
Show him a little preview, Jules.
Crystal ball?
They ain't ready for the crystal ball. Only 100 in the world. You ain't got this.
Only 100 in the world. Number 27 out of 100. Almost got bodied, but hey, we got it. Bag secured. Yo, so what is going on, guys? It is now Friday. The last time that you saw me in this video, it was Monday, which was the first half of the Knicks Kid collection that dropped. It is now fast forward 4 days later on Friday. I have a buddy of mine saying that he was gonna get there around 6 a.m, which would be in like 45 minutes. But I don't know how true that is. Looks like I'm about to text him and call him and see how it's going over there so far. But wish me luck, guys. Hopefully that we cook tonight. When I get home, I'll show you everything that I get. I'm gonna try to film as much as I can while I'm in Miami. I normally don't like to take the camera out if there's a line or whatever. I don't wanna draw attention. But I got my Kith Lucky Charms in the other day, which if you guys follow me on Instagram, @Tyler_Folds, you guys would see that they sent me a friends and family box. That is right. I have a friends and family box, the charms only, from Kith for the Lucky Charms. Very dope piece to have. I got very lucky by them sending me that. I also hit the freaking raffle for the Tor Yellow Sakais in size 10.5. The pickup was yesterday. I was in Miami on Monday. I'm in Miami again today, which is Friday. I'm going to Miami tomorrow through Monday. But yet, I won a raffle for yesterday. I couldn't go yesterday. I have a job. So, finally hit a raffle for the first time in my life, and I can't even pick up the shoe. But it is what it is. We're going down right now. Let's see what.
Oh, no.
What's good? This camera's not even focusing as how dark it is.
That's what?
Not even focusing as how dark it is, but it is 5:36. We got Bree in the cut. Six in pieces. I can't take one Percocet, that's not tonight, if I just took a 60. Burberry on me, shoot you in your back, you just got pretty Ricky. I tied a Chanel runners, then I get back around. Alright, we just got to Miami. We got kicked down the road. I got a buddy that's already over there. So there's about 13 chairs of people that are already in line overnight. But we just parked near the W, just used the restroom. I'm not gonna bring the camera with me for the drop, so I'm gonna try to film stuff on my phone. But yeah, we made it to Miami. So guys, I didn't film in line or in the store, obviously, pretty hectic drop. Quality was a little disappointing from what I saw on the shelf. I ended up walking away with a black hoodie for myself and a crew neck for myself. So pretty successful. I wanted the white hoodie, but it sold out. Definitely not Kith quality. It was definitely Nike quality, which is a little disappointing for me, but you know, good time in line, got to meet some good people, and we got what we wanted. Now off to pizza. I get distracted, pockets fat with a new boo, baby. At the cafeteria, calling Noble. The shot is sloppy, she asked for the Bluetooth. So guys, a little recap of what we got. I'm back home finally. We got the Nike tee, in my opinion, not the greatest quality. They are just regular cotton Nike tees and it's screen printed. The only embroidery hit that you have is the NBA patch on the bottom. So kind of disappointed in this tee. Crew neck, extremely nice in my opinion. It is screen printed. They should have done embroidery, but I'm still okay with it. Might keep this one for personal. You got the NBA patch right there. And then you got the Knicks logo on the other sleeve, embroidered white on white. Pretty nice in my opinion. The fit is pretty nice. I got a large. I sized up in Nike just because Nike brand normally fits me a little snug. Then we got this hoodie, disappointed in this one too, just a regular Nike hoodie. Embroidery patch is the NBA logo. Yeah, the embroidered Kith logo. And then these checks are just placed literally everywhere. I don't know how I feel about it. I wish I could have got the white one, but unfortunately they sold out of the white one. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Sorry, I look like a wreck. I just got out of the shower. I waited 5.5 hours for these pieces. If it was worth it, I don't really know. I met some cool people at the camp out, so that was fun. But overall, kind of disappointed in the quality. I wish they did them on Kith pieces instead of Nike pieces, but it is what it is. Still a really, really cool collaboration. But make sure you guys leave a like on this video, comment down below what your favorite piece is, and subscribe. Peace. I just got a million bands today, about to go.